For most people, WhatsApp app plays a major part in their life. However, your WhatsApp app tab that is probably pinned on your desktop's browser is much more exposed for everyone to see. Unlike your phone, using WhatsApp web is not a private experience. With that said, an extension is available for Google Chrome which allows you to completely change your experience, enabling you to do things like to recover deleted messages, hide your online status, read receipts, and even blur contact names, profile pictures, new messages and much more. So let's see what that extension is and how to use it. First of all, open Chrome browser, then go to Chrome Web Store and navigate to the extensions section. Here search for WA Web Plus. Choose this one from results, hit add to Chrome, then hit add extension button. Once extension has been installed, open extensions tab from here, then find WhatsApp Web Plus and open it. It will redirect you to WhatsApp web login page. Just log in your WhatsApp account. Once done, again bring up extensions tab. Open WhatsApp web plus extension from here. You will get to see a number of options categorized under sections privacy and customizations. Some of these features are paid ones and will require you to get a subscription service. However, handy features like blur contact names, blur contact photos and restore deleted messages among others are free. Tick the features you want to use and you are good to go. Now when you open WhatsApp web on the browser, all your new features will be implemented in real time. So if someone sends you a message and deletes it, you will still able to see it. If you are not able to see, simply refresh chat by opening any other chat and then open this one. As you can see, we are now able to read the message. If you don't want to use any of these features, you can simply uninstall it. For that, go to extensions tab. Here find WhatsApp Web Plus, right click on it and hit uninstall. So that's it for this video. If you find this video informative, then make sure to hit that subscribe button for more videos like this. Leave your thoughts through comments and I will see you guys in next one.